On behalf of my parents, my grandparents, our family and friends, I welcome you to my sister Mahati's Arangetram, or dance graduation in Bharatanatyam style of Indian classical dance.
Namaskaram. We will take a minute's silence to remember those affected by the disaster 21 years ago. That are set to a musical scale of 8 beats, or Aditalam. The dance movements begin at a slower pace and speed up gradually. Most of all, the dancer demonstrates gracefulness and fluidity of movement.
Definitely a team in how they accomplish things. I thank them both for their patience as we schedule the practices for their child and have had the best time working with them as we made our way to her Arangetram. Friends, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you Ramya. I thank him for his patience. And friends, I present to you the brother of our graduate, Aditya Manawala. We're just thanking you for being the great brother that you are to Mahati. That's what you missed. I still remember meeting her for the first time 6 years ago. She came into a class of 8 kids, all older than her, and she complimented each and every one of them on their name and smiled big. The rest is history.
She fed me every day, even when you had work, and you took me to dance class in the middle of the day and you put like, what's it called? Leave at office. And she came to take me to dance class. So I really thank Amma for that. And she did all these preparations. And yeah, thank you, Amma. Next, I want to thank my pati, Mike. Huh? Oh, thank you.
Woo! To take the stage to talk about Mahati on her very special day. I feel very proud to have witnessed on her tireless performance. I still remember the day Mahati came to me and she told Narmada Mami, today I am going to join the dance class. I through her mom, Ramyaka, and her grandmom, Vanaja Amma. So she built on that foundation through the dedication and hard work under the guidance of her guru, Srimati Radhika Ji. Dance is the hidden language of the soul, which finds the expression to the bodily gestures. They say Bharatanatyam is an artistic discipline of the highest order. Today's Arangetram is not a mere achievement of some skills, rather this event more memorable, and I am very proud of you, Mahati. Thank you, and Hari Om.
Hello? Yeah. Many of you might know me. I am my sister's brother. And I just want to start it off by thanking the audience. Thank you guys for coming here. I know many of you traveled a long distance. Some of you traveled across the country to get here.
Mangalo